arguments begin today in the Boston Marathon bombing trial. Jurors will soon have to decide if suspect Jokhar Tsarnaev is guilty in the attack that killed three people and injured hundreds, or, as the defense is claiming, was he his brother's puppet? ABC's Marcy Gonzalez is in Boston with that story.
Victims and family members somberly made their way into court this morning for the start of closing arguments. Nearly 2 years after the Boston Marathon bombing.